हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू डीएवी मोइल पब्लिक स्कूल सीता सावंगी ई लर्निंग क्लास स्टैंडर्ड फर्स्ट सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स। आई एम योगेश सर, ए स्टूडेंट। टुडे वी हैव टू लर्न टॉपिक 6, लेंथ। इन दिस टॉपिक सम ऑब्जेक्ट्स आर गिवन एंड यू हैव टू आइडेंटिफाई विच हैव मोर लेंथ। मोर मीन्स लार्ज लेंथ। क्वेश्चन इज, सी द ऑब्जेक्ट्स केयरफुली, put a tick on the object having more length. See the object. First is showing pencil A, B, C. Second picture, blue color bus. Third picture is yellow color bus. And one girl, Sweetie, and boy, Madhur. You have to identify which have more length. More means large length. Now in first picture, three pencils are given, A, B, C, which have more length. Pencil A having more length, therefore you have to make a tick mark, correct tick mark. And in two buses, compare the buses, yellow color and blue color. Blue color bus is having more length and yellow color bus is short length. Okay. And see the two student, Sweetie and Madhur, which have more length. Sweetie is more length, that is height of Sweetie is more as compared to Madhur. Now see, you know that this is the, do you know which picture is this? This is fish and another also fish. One is a black color and second is a yellow color. Next is, There are bunches of wire and you have to identify which have more length. Next is board or slate and another also slate. And next is two pens, first pen and second pen, and identify which have more length. See, first number, black color fish, and next is yellow color fish. Which have more length? Black color fish is more length, therefore write the mark, that is the correct mark. And yellow color fish cross mark. And in bunches of wires, fourth number bunch having more length. And in two slates, first number picture is a more length and second number is a short length. And two pens, first pen is more length and another is a short length. You understand, student? This is known as more length. More means large length or long length. Now here are the general units to measure the length. First is stride. Stride means distance between feet. Distance between feet. Our feet we have to known as the stride. Second is a hand span. Hand span means distance between thumb and the little finger. Hand span means distance between thumb and the little finger. Next is the palm. Palm, you know that palm means which have to make by using five fingers is the palm. And is the cubic, this is also known as the unit of measurement. These are the general units of measurement. Stride means distance of feet, hand span distance of between thumb and the little finger, and palm, and fourth is the cubic. Dear student, note down this assignment for your more practice. Pictures already in your book, and check which have more length. First is the picture of snakes, second is arrow, third number is fish. Thanks, student, and have a nice day.